Probably the best part about being at UWA was going on overseas trips and getting those experiences internationally. So in my second year I went to Japan, and also in my third year I was lucky enough to go over to England and work at an economic think tank over there. I made a lot of friends, particularly in my honours year. It was a great way to meet more people, and we were a really close cohort, so that was probably the best part. But even through my undergrad as well, with the flexibility of courses, I was studying in the arts and the law faculties as well, so it was a great mix of meeting different people. And probably the best unit was third year macro with a lecturer called Rod Tyres. It gave me a really good understanding of broader macroeconomics, and something that I've actually used quite a bit since doing that course. University is really what you make it, and in my first year I really struggled at uni and I was pretty down after coming off a really good secondary school where I had a lot of opportunities laid on. But it wasn't until I got to the end of my first year and realised that I was actually going to have to go out and source my own new opportunities and make the most of them. So next year I'm going over to work at the Treasury in Canberra, which should be really fun. The best advice I'd probably had, or question that an interviewer was telling me that they asked themselves is this person someone I could sit next to on a 10-hour plane flight overseas? So they're not looking for how much you know, they're just looking for what type of person you are and whether you're going to be a good fit to their organisation. So just keep that in mind. Yeah, so I guess welcome to UWA. Pretty sad to be leaving, but I guess I've really made the most of my time here, and I'd really encourage you to do the same. Put the effort and the energy in, and you'll be rewarded. So good luck.